One of the indications that we may be having some impact is that the lies told by our opponents are going up. Here's one that I found on YouTube, for example. Let's see if it'll go again.
That 4,000 Jews were tipped off by Israeli agents not to go to work in the World Trade Center on 9/11, which is a bit of a joke because the evidence is so strong.
Dawkins claims Jews were tipped off not to go to work in the World Trade Center on 9/11. This next one is probably a joke, but I'm not sure.
My question really is this. Why the anger? What is it that really makes you cross about the way religious people think or behave? Because perhaps it's because science is interesting. If you don't agree, you can fuck off. Fuck off.
Note that that was a woman asking the question, and the idea of what's going on now is I'm supposed to be stuck for an answer and pausing for God knows how long, unable to answer.
Can you just stop while I think? There's a popular misunderstanding of evolution which says...
Now I'm answering a completely different question, which has nothing to do with the original one, suggesting that I was evading the question.
So somehow we ought to be able to look around the world today and look...
Here's another version.
Professor Dawkins, can you give an example of a genetic mutation or an evolutionary process which can be seen to increase the information in the genome?
Note, now it's exactly the same footage of me being stumped for an answer, but with a different questioner.
Professor Dawkins, can you give an example mutation or a evolutionary process that can be shown to increase the amount of information in the genome?
Thank you.